we developed, in a simple term, is a test that can track the bacteria Salmonella, which is a foodborne pathogen that causes a lot of problems worldwide. That simple test is made of two components. One is a molecule that is specifically interacting with Salmonella, and that interaction will lead to an action that generate a droplet of color that can be detected on a piece of paper.
The whole goal is to make the food packaging and the processing smarter, faster, and easier for everybody to use, to test and find out if the food is still edible or not. We want your food packaging, the food that you consume, to be smarter. Your fridge tells you if the food has gone bad in the fridge these days. Your car stops if it sees an obstacle without you acting on it.
The idea that we had in our mind for many years was to develop tools and techniques and solutions to improve food safety and also to minimize food wastage, not only for people in Canada, but for people around the world. So the solutions to achieve that we had in our minds were around simplicity, no instruments being used, solutions that can be used outside of the lab, solutions that will make it to somebody else's kitchen, to the supermarkets, to your own fridge at home. We have a vision of simplicity because we believe that simplicity is going to be the key to have useful and usable solutions.
We're actively working with industry right now. We have an industry partner who supports the project, but we also reached out to several world-leading food testing companies. It's in the plan to test these sensors with real samples that were collected from grocery stores and then look into how efficient they are. And if that's good, we are really looking into implementing these into a commercial product very soon, hopefully.